Hi, I'm Ola from Olatea, and I want to show you today the puff zigzag pattern. It looks awesome from both sides, as you can see. I use two fine or sport weight yarn and big crochet hook. You can use any yarn you like and matching hook. Chain multiples of 6 stitches plus 7. Don't pull tight your chain. I chained 37 chains. When you have knit full chain, let's start with making the first row. For this, skip the first 3 stitches, 1, 2, 3, and make first double crochet into the fourth stitch from the hook. And continue making double crochet into the each next stitch till the end of the row. Chain 3 and turn your work. Double crochet into the second stitch. Double crochet in the next 3 stitches. 1, 2, 3. Chain 1, skip next stitch and DC in the next 5 stitches. Chain 1, skip next stitch and DC in the next 5 stitches. 3, 4, 5. Repeat till the end of the row. Our last double crochet to make into the third chain of the previous row, right here. So we finish our second row. Now chain 3, and turn your work. Double crochet into the second stitch. double crochet into the next 3 stitches, 1, 2, double crochet in the chain space and double crochet into the next stitch. Puff stitch in the chain space. For this, yarn over and insert your hook into the chain space. Make this 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then yarn over and pull through all loops on your hook. Chain 1. Skip next 2 stitches, 1, 2, and make double crochet into the 3rd, 4th, and 5th stitch. Double crochet in the chain space and double crochet in the next stitch. Make puff stitch again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and chain 1. Again, we skip 1, 2 stitches and work with 3rd, 4th, and 5th stitches. Make double crochet into them. Double crochet in the chain space. Double crochet in the next stitch. And puff stitch again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and chain 1. Again, skip 2 stitches and work into the side. 1, 2, 3. Double crochet in the chain space, double crochet in the next stitch, and puff stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Chain 1. Skip 2 stitches. Double crochet into the 3rd, 4th, and 5th stitch. Double crochet in the chain space and double crochet in the next stitch. The last puff stitch of this row. One, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. And now we shouldn't skip any stitches as we do during the row, here and here, but we work in each stitch. Double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, and the last one, it is the third chain of the previous row. Chain 3 and turn your work. Double crochet into the second stitch. Double crochet in the next 3 stitches. 1, 2, and 3. Double crochet in the chain space and double crochet in the top of the previous puff stitch right here. Half stitch in the chain space. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip next 2 stitches, 1, 2, and work into the third stitch as we do in the previous row. 1, 2, 3. Double crochet in the chain space and double crochet in the top of the previous puff stitch. Puff stitch in the chain space. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Chain 1, skip first 2 stitches and work in the third, fourth, and fifth stitch. Double crochet in the chain space and double crochet in the top of the previous puff stitch. Puff stitch in the chain space. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 1 chain. Skip and work on the third. 1, 2, 3. Double crochet in the chain space and double crochet in the top of the previous puff stitch and puff stitch again in the chain space. chain 1, skip first 2 stitches, work into the 3rd, 4th, 5th stitch, double crochet in the chain space and double crochet on the top of the previous puff stitch. And the last puff stitch of this row. One, two, three, four, five. Chain one and skip again 2 stitches and work in the next one. 2, 3, 4 and make the 5 double crochet in the 3rd chain of the previous row. Repeat row 4, this one we make with you together, 4 pattern till you have the needful length. Find the written pattern by the link in description. Hope to see you soon on my YouTube channel. Bye.